हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शुभांगी वेरुलकर। वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन डे टू पार्ट टू सेशन, दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू थिंकर कैट एंड डिजाइन ऑफ सर्किट यूजिंग थिंकर कैट्स। एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सी यूज ऑफ ओहम्स लॉ हियर वाइल डिजाइनिंग अ सर्किट यूजिंग थिंकर कैट। ओके, सो नाउ फॉर स्टार्टिंग विद अ थिंकर कैट, जस्ट गो टू योर क्रोम एंड टाइप थिंकर कैट। Once you type Tinkercad, you will get this window. Okay, so for it, just go to Chrome, open your Chrome and type in a Chrome Tinkercad, Tinker. Once you type this, you will get main window. Spelling should be correct, Tinkercad login. Okay, once you click on this, you will get this option. Click on this Tinkercad. Once you click this, this is the main window of your Tinkercad, where as you are a first time login, so I will just give introduction to about window of Tinkercad. So here you are having option that this Tinkercad is used for three application, that is create, design and make anything. So 3D designing you can do here. Okay, then you are having program, simulate and assemble. So that is done in the under the electronic parts, and then design a code. So code block you can do by using this designing code. So we are going to work out on this program, simulate and assemble for the electronic words. Okay, this we are going to see. Now for this, first this is your word for the electronic circuit. So you can see that to know your electronic circuits, you are getting this window, and here you have to start your tinkering, you have to start your designing. So all those are the features: build, program, enhance, operation you will get. So how we are going to do all these cases, and to learn the thing you are having option show all the lessons and all. Okay, so for this, as you are the new user, just click on join now. Once you click on a join now, you will get option. If you are a teacher, click on the educator start here, and if you are a student, then click on here. Okay, so as I am already having login account, just click on it and sign in with Google account. So once you sign in with your Google account, it will ask you which email you want to select. So I am selecting this email. It will take little bit time. Now you are at your main window where you can design a circuit. So we are interested to work on circuit. So click on circuit and then click on create circuit. Once you click on create circuit, you are here at a main window of to create a circuit. So I will introduce here. Here you are having to rotate your figure. This is to delete whatever content you are having. This is to undo. This is to redo. This is to do animation. And this is to view and hide your content. Here you are having option to, once you click on here code, then you will get option. You want to code with a block, you want to code with a text, or you want to code with a text and block together. Click to simulate your operation. You can share your content here. You can export your content here. Okay, so you are having all those things. Now I will introduce you to our component. So we are having all basic components present here. Okay, once you click, you will come to know. So all the components we will see here. Once we click on all the components, so these are the basic starter kits and all. So instead of going for a basic starter kit, so what we will do, we will see basic components. So these are our all basic components. So we will, you can see this is your resistor, which is used to act as a current limiter, then capacitor, polarized capacitor, bright, then switch you are having, potentiometer you are having, slide switch, photoresistor, light dependent resistor LDR, then photodiode, ambient light sensor, IR sensor, ultrasonic sensor, PIR sensor, tilt sensor, gas sensor, temperature sensor, DIP switch. Under the output devices, you are having LED, RGB LED, light bulb, NeoPixel, then NeoPixel Jewel. So this is a lighting pattern we are having. So all those are variation motor, vibration motor, DC motor, DC motor with encoder, DC motor. All those are the components which we required. This is buzzer, IR remote, remote to control the devices, LCD display, 7-segment display. To have a power, as we know that every electronic devices we need to supply with a power. So to provide a power, 9-volt battery, 1.5-volt battery, then 3-volt battery. So all those are the potato battery cell. So you can see that all those are the batteries are available with us. Okay. Then boards, Arduino, these are the different boards, breadboard, smart board, breadboard, mini board. Okay. Then microcontroller you are having, that is Arduino Uno and Atini. Then instruments to measure a thing, multimeter, power supply, function generator, oscilloscope, integrated circuit for it, IC555, op amp, LM393, power control transistors. So many all electronic components which we require to design a circuit are present here. Okay. So we will, with the introduction to this, you can design your logic design practicals also here. So although so many integrated circuit and all are available here. So now what we will do, we will start with the only simple basic program at Arduino, that is how to blink LED using Arduino. That we will do first task. Okay, so for it what we need to do, just take Arduino. Okay, this is your Arduino board. I have shown you this Arduino board previous in day one also, correct? So now this Arduino board is with you. Now what we required? We required one LED. So we will take this LED. Okay, then what we required? LED is there, Arduino is there. Okay, so we will take one resistor. So what we are going to do, we are connecting the resistor here. Then what we are connecting here, pin number 13. Okay, so now we will check out that how we are going to do programming for this. So just go to code and click on a block. So we will delete the previous coding. We will just do a thing. So what we will do, output is what? LED. So this is set pin. So pin number, to which pin you have connected your anode? To pin number 13. So select pin number 13. We want to keep it on for some time and we want to keep it off for some time. So what we will do, to control it, what we need? We need a wait time. So take this wait time. Okay, then again what we want to do, we want to keep it off for some time. So duplicate the thing. Now what we need to do, we need to make it low. So clear, that is pin number 13 high for some time, pin number 13 is low for some time. Okay, so we will just simulate a thing. You can see that your LED is burning. Okay, LED is blinking, but it's asking you as exclamatory, some mark is coming. It's showing that mark is showing that current is high, current is provided to it. Okay, so that is what, that is the warning. So what we will do, we will just connect one resistor. Okay, so we will remove this LED, this point we will remove, and what I will take, we will take one resistor. I will take this resistor. Okay, connect here. Then click on this resistor. Choose value for resistor, 220 ohm. You can change value from here, ohm. Done. Now connect it to pin number 13. Once it get connected, now start simulation. Now that sign will not come. You can see that in this way your LED is blinking. So we did a simple programming of Arduino, that is blink LED, by using a Thinkercad. Okay, so thank you very much. Keep watching and learn with joy.